So tell me who you are and what your background is in acting.
So I'm Mackenzie Elmer. You all can call me Mickey. My background is in acting is that I actually didn't start until my senior year of high school when I auditioned for a play and got not the lead role, but a pretty decent role, and it just kind of sparked this love for acting, I suppose. And I am currently a acting and fine art major, double major at SRU, actually. So.
What's SRU?
Slippery Rock University.
Okay, any questions for Mickey?
So the play was, what was it called again? It was called The Games Afoot or Homes for the Holidays, and I was Madge Geisel, or Geisel. Not sure how to say the last name, but yeah.
What age range are you comfortable playing?
20 to 26, I'd say.
You've done film?
I did one film before. It was The Last 48, actually, but it was a very minor role, so.
What team were you with?
I was with Team Synergy.
Oh, all right. She's good. Awesome. Any other questions? All right. So I'm going to have you do, so your slate at the top will say your name, what you're reading, and then you'll do it.
All right, awesome. All right, my name is Mackenzie Elmer. You can call me Mickey. And today I will be doing a monologue from Ginger from the movie Ginger Snaps.
He found me, Bridget. The mess. I had to. Feels so good. Like touching yourself. You know, every move right on the fucking spot. And afterwards, you see fireworks, supernovas. I'm a goddamn force of nature. You know, feels like I can do just about anything. You know. We're almost not even related anymore. You'd love it. You should come along for the ride, little scratch, swap some juice, and we'll be our own pack like before. It's so us be. We have a pact. Out by 16 or dead on the scene, but together for fucking ever. I said I would die for you. Fuck you two. Think you want to go back to being some fucking nobody loser while you're fucked? Stay the hell out of my way, Bridget. And I'll tell Sam you said hi. Right. Thank you. Am I good to go now, or?
One
am I good to go now, or is there more questions?
Did anybody else have any questions?
Did I miss that she sang, or?
Oh, do you sing?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I am a alto mezzo soprano, kind of wibbly wobbly in the middle there.
I missed the beginning, so I lost the questions.
Okay, what kind of character you would like to play? What's your favorite?
Because
you just played that really great, like the crazy bitch.
Thank you. I do like to play crazy bitches. I also like to play kind of more like. I don't know, I've never really thought about it much before. I do like to kind of play like more forlorn kind of characters, sometimes more stern characters, you know. As I said, crazy people. That's always really fun.
That was great.
Yeah, thank you.
Not so much comedy?
Huh?
Not so much comedy?
I do like doing comedy, I just don't know how good I am at it.
It's a different time.
Yeah.
Awesome. Great job.
Sorry, one more
yep.
Your improv experience?
I have taken one improv class at SRU, Slippery Rock University. No other improv experience other than that, though. So.